Hey guys, it's me, Gelo, Pineda, your middle-class sneakerhead. Welcome back to another episode of the vlog. Today's video is our first video of 2022. And of course, welcome back. Na-miss ko kayo. I missed vlogging. It was at least a full 2 weeks na di ako nag-vlog. Nagpahinga lang muna, of course, and spend time with the family. And of course, sana lahat kayo okay ang inyong mga new year. And we are still staying safe up until today. And I hope you guys are staying safe. You know what I mean? For our first video for 2022, I'm so excited because we got a couple of sneaker pickups. And of course, meron tayong mga bagong ibebenta sa AP exclusive. With that being said, I'm super stoked to have this video going. But before we do that, roll the new intro. Thank you so much for checking on this video today, guys. And I do hope you guys are having a wonderful day. Kung bago ka rito, consider subscribing to my YouTube channel for more videos just like this. And kung matagal ka na rito, tol, welcome back. And it is now 2022. Hopefully, this time, this 2022, makabawi tayo ng slight. And, you know, we could produce more videos for you guys. More how-to videos, how-to style videos, how-to clean videos and such. And of course, sneaker reviews. That's what we love and that's what we do here on our channel. If this is your first time to stumble upon my channel, my name is Gelo Pineda. And welcome, man. Okay, so bago natin buksan yung mga personal pickups ko, meron tayong mga bagong sneakers na up for grabs AP Exclusive. So, AP Exclusive is my Instagram selling page. And medyo nanahimik siya in the past couple kasi hindi ko siya masyadong pinupush and alam mo na, syempre gusto ko lang muna mag-relax and be with the family for some time. But this 2022, of course, hataw tayo and there will be more sneakers that will be coming along and are gonna be available on sale on AP Exclusive. Of course, if you haven't followed that, please go ahead, make sure that you are followed para pag may bagong drops doon, updated ka. Okay, so buksan natin mga bago nating sneakers that are up for grabs muna sa AP Exclusive. Alright, so these first shoe, actually this is a sneaker, it's a shoe, and this one is a Cole Haan. Alright, so this one is a 0 grand perf sneaker. Oh, sneaker daw pala siya. And the official colorway is British tan. This one is a size 8.5 men's. However, sabi ng owner, this one fits pretty big. So, siguro kasha to sa mga size 9 to 9.5 probably. And here it is. This is the Cole Haan 0 grand. Ayan. So this one is up for sale. Ang ganda niya, it does have perforations all along the sneaker. Of course, you do have that lunar lawn midsole. Actually, gusto talaga magkaroon ng ganito eh. Kahit isa lang. Kung naging nagkataon siguro size ko to, possible kung banatan. Kasi wala pa akong ganito. So this one looks very, very breathable. Alright, so these guys are used, pero used once kasi masyadong mahaba para dun sa owner. And that's why he decided to sell it dito sa AP Exclusive. This one was bought for 8,000 pesos actually. So, yeah man, ang ganda ng outsole niya. As you can see over there, talagang makikita mong lunar lawn ang ginamit. At ang ganda ng insole nyo, talagang leather siya pero talaga may cushioning pa rin. So, I really, really like how this one was built. Very, very classy. It does have that rope style laces. And man, by the way, this one will only sell for 6,000 pesos. These were cupped for, I think, nasa 8,500. Ginamit lang ng minsan, sobrang haba at hindi na nasuot ulit. And these guys are only selling for 6,000 pesos. So they're close to brand new in my opinion. Probably pass as dead stock pairs. So yeah. Alright, next sneaker. Next sneaker on the list. This one is a Jordan sneaker. And as you can see here, it's a size 9.5. And actually, I really like this one. Nung una ko nakita, it really reminds, oh, probably kasi it looks the same as yung isa kong Jordan. Pero, these are Jordan 1 mids. And I know, stop hating on mids, guys. Maganda naman ang mga mids. And to be honest, good colorways nasa mga Jordan 1 mids. So, this one is the Gym Red Air Jordan 1 mids. This one is a used pair, pero used once. As you can see, super linis, super parang bago pa talaga, as in. So, even creases, man. Wala ka masyado makikitang creases. These are super fresh, super clean. Used once, tried on actually. Tapos tinanggal, pinalitan. Kasi ayaw makrisan. At ngayon, pinapabenta. And this one looks similar to yung isa kong Jordan. Teka, kunin natin. Alright, so here is my Jordan 1 High Gym Red. As you can see, the comparison, at it looks mostly the same. The same sneaker, red sock liner. Actually, ito black yung sock liner niya. Pero red ankle collars. Yan. And then white toe, red swoosh. Nga lang difference ito, black yung outsole and this one has red. So parang mas maganda nga to, if these were highs, man, bro, for sure these will be flying off shelves. I'm super sure of that. Super close. So yeah, and as you can see there, almost the same, man. Almost the same. And if you are on a budget and just trying to look for Jordan 1s that you can rock, that you don't care, these guys are super the best. It does have red outsole, so alam mo, Chicago-ish vibes. Man, anything, sabi ko nga, any Jordan na merong red, black, and white, that will do. And of course, this one is only selling for 7,500 pesos. Ayan. So, meron ibang mga resellers who are selling it for higher. So, at least 7,500, I think, is a fair price for these used once na sneaker, Jordan 1 mid gym red, size 9.5. Yep, and although I know pinakita ko na to last year, pinakita ko na to, and this one is a Jordan 1 mid, same size 9.5. If you don't like that red thing going on, we do have another one. This one is the Racer Blue, and this one is brand new, dead stock, never worn. Actually, never fitted din to eh. So, ayan siya. And this one is also selling same price. Alam mo, parang meron siyang fragment vibe, fragment Jordan 1 high OG na vibe. I really actually like the colorways. Alam mo, ang nakakapanghinayang sa mids, well, not really nakakapanghinayang, pero alam mo yung maganda sa mids is they release very nice colorways. Kung ito OG high to, man, ito mga to may resell. For sure, I'm super sure of that. Man, don't hate on the mids. You are, alam mo, just on a budget and just trying to look for nice Jordan 1 colorways. Man, Jordan 1 mids, we got them right here. And again, this one is only selling for 7,500 pesos. This one, again, is brand new. Dead stock, never fitted. This was used once. And both are 9.5. Go ahead and DM me on AP Exclusive if you want to go ahead and check on these sneakers right here. Shopping hole ka pa, di naman pala sa'yo, pabenta pala. Alright, let's now go ahead and open my sneaker pickups. Actually, hindi na sila January sneaker pickups eh. These guys were picked up December. They actually, yung sa January na. So parang, last pickup of December, or last pickup of 2021, and first pickup of 2022. Yeah. Well, actually, if you are followed on my Instagram, you know what this one is. I already rocked this one, and gusto ko lang, since syempre daw nakagawa ng unboxing nun, eh, I wanna do it right now. As you can see here, we do have a New Balance paper bag, which means what the sneaker inside is a pair of New Balance. Yes, you know, I've been in the New Balance craze. Ano no, kumbaga parang natutuwa talaga ako sa mga New Balance na sneakers lately. It's not because nakikibandwagon ka, but primarily because nung na-discover ko sila on my own, doon ko lang talaga sila na-appreciate na sobrang ganda pala, sobrang comfy pala nila. And so let's go ahead and open the sneaker, the box I mean, and here we go. Yes sir, I recently picked up as well the 990 V5, but what we have right here is the New Balance 992 in that gray colorway. Of course, gray, man, you can't go wrong with gray, especially with New Balance. Sila lang yata yung sneaker brand na nakatatak sa color gray. Although medyo mataas ko siya nakuha than what I was planning to you know, buy them from. Pero nung nag-check ako sa StockX, these guys were going for about $300 now. So, kumbaga parang nakuha ko siya in a fair price. Retail on these guys is 12,995 yata. Hindi ako nagkakamali. 12,995 retail. I got it lower than that. Pero these were used already. But I don't care, you know me. If you do want a review, let me know in the comment section down below para ma-line up natin siya. Pero what I plan to do is how to style videos on the New Balance 992 and a bunch of other contents with this sneaker right here. I really like this one, especially nung nakita ko na suit siya ni Steve Jobs. Steve Jobs is parang basta there was a time in my life that I was trying to create an app and I was trying to create a company, and si kumbaga si Steve Jobs yung parang inaay ko nun na gusto ko maging ganun. Anyways, so and then after a while, fast forward sneakers na tayo, nakita ko ang New Balance 992. This was a pair that he was rocking, especially when he announced the new iPhone or the first ever iPhone. So yeah man, so New Balance 992, and the moment na dumating to, I instantly rocked them kasi alam mo super excited ka, and for a fact na you know that these guys will be comfortable in all day ride. Although meron silang konting variation when it comes to comfort, or meron silang konting difference with the 990 V5, and I will get into that in a separate video. But for now man, New Balance 992, hindi naman ito yung tipong if you haven't tried on a pair, what are you doing? Ito yung mga tipong pair na if you know, you know. So parang meron siyang may pagka dad shoe na may pagka futuristic vibe, pero classic pa rin at the same time. So that's what I really like about the 992 made in USA. and one of my definitely one of my grails na na-pick up ko. And this was ito na yung patapos na yung taon at hindi ako naghahanap. May nakita lang ako sa mga groups. Shoutouts to you, John Patrick Trinidad. Since nakatrans ako na siya before, these guys were shipped out right away and I got it the next day. So yeah, first or last sneaker pickup of 2021, and now let's go ahead and open my first sneaker of 2022. Yes, sir. So excited for this one kasi talagang wala na akong balak bumili talaga na sapatos to end 2021 sana. Eh kaso, these were one of those na earlier pa lang of the year na nakita ko na nag-leak yung mga images. Sobrang pinagpaplanuhan ko na talaga sila. And sabi ko sa sarili ko, ito yung tipong sneaker na kapag di ako nakuha for retail, I must get them kahit for resale. So yeah, your boy came through. And this one is a Titan release. Let's go ahead and check on this one. A huge shout-out kay JV Kai, bro. Paps, thank you so much. And your boy hooked us up. And as you can see over here, man, glossy. This one is the Air Jordan 1 patent bread. Yes, sir. Actually, third time ko pala silang pinull out ngayon. So here it is, the Air Jordan 1 patent bread. Yes, sir. Super glossy, super takaw crease, super no resell pagkatapos mong kinrease. So yeah, okay lang. These guys are reselling right now for crazy amounts. Not really super crazy, kumbaga parang times 2 lang na retail. These guys retailed for 9,095 pesos. That's 1,000 pesos higher than the usual na Air Jordan 1 OG high price natin dito sa Philippines, which is 8,095. These guys were selling for higher because definitely kung, well, of course, with the difference of materials, at 1,000 pesos daw tong keychain or yung hang tag. Tapos medyo mahal din daw yung engraving ng family dito sa sock liner. So, kaya that's the 1,000 pesos difference. But of course, syempre, we try to hit on everything Titan, Jordan Manila, and sneakers app, wala talaga ako napanalunan kahit na isa. Hindi na dapat talaga kukuha, pero nung nakita ko nagpost yung tropa ko, si JV, na meron siya size 11. Actually, in terms of sizes, gusto kong pag-usapin yung sizing nito. I guess, mas magandang pag-usapin natin yung sizing sa official review video nito. Definitely magkakaroon tayo ng individual videos sa mga sneakers na pinull out natin ngayon. So, ayan. So, meron siyang difference when it comes to fit, at least for me. So, abangan nyo yung official review video nito. I'll put these guys on feet. And these guys will definitely be a keeper para sa akin. And of course, yung dahilan kung bakit mo kailan or bakit okay lang na bumili ng Jordan 1 patent for at least a higher price or resale price is simply because we haven't had a Jordan 1 bread in like, what, 5 years, no? 5 years, 2016 ang huling release. And of course, kung bibili ka ng 5 years old na Air Jordan 1, kung maganda, brand new, pero if brand new, they would cost like 20-ish thousand to 25,000 pesos or even higher possibly, di ba? And of course, after 5 years nag-release to, although it's patent, I know, takaw grease, and a lot of people were hating on it actually. Same goes with yung, ano, yung shattered backboard na nag-release siya. Ang daming may ayaw. Pero at the end of the day, biglang tumataas ang resale value and people just gravitated towards the shattered backboard. So I think it's gonna do the same for this one. These guys are selling for 20,000 pesos resale price. So that's like 11,000 pesos higher already. So man, and I do think that these guys will just keep on going up as time goes by. Again, 5 years ago ang huling release ng mga breads, and it came in the usual form, OG high, leather, and so on. Pero of course, dun sa review video doon yung pag-uusapan if it was actually worth buying the patent bread for resale or not. But overall, man, the first time na mahawakan mo to is like, wow. Talaga siyang, alam mo yung display piece for me, ah. Para siyang display piece na ang hirap ng i-rock. Yung tipong ikaw mismo ayaw mo siyang i-rock kasi parang mas gusto mo lang siya naka-display and malinis, walang crease and such. I'm not really sure what to do with the pair, pero definitely I will keep it, either possible rock it on a very, very, very special occasion or leave it as it is. I don't know, probably in the future for trade bait. What I know is ang ganda ng execution nila ng Air Jordan 1 patent. For a fact na maglalabas sila ng iba't iba pa mga colorways na patent leather, so we just have to suck it in and just, you know, give in to the patent leather hype. But overall, man, yun ang ating mga sneaker pickups. Let me know in the comment section down below of what you guys think and what videos do you wanna see with these two sneakers, pwedeng how to style, pwedeng review, pwedeng on foot. Let me know para alam natin yung lalagay natin, and that can be added to our video list. So yeah, I think it's time to wrap up the first video for 2022. And of course, maraming salamat if you are still here up until this point. So it's my fourth year with YouTube, and I do hope that this year would be better than the previous years. And that is it for now. Thank you so much for checking on this video today. If you like this video, go ahead, smash mo naman like button para sa akin. Kung bago ka dito, welcome, and consider subscribing to my YouTube channel for more videos just like this. There you have it. Again, AP exclusive, my Instagram selling page. Go ahead and follow. Thanks so much for checking on this video, and I will see you on the next one. Peace, guys.